This was one of my favorite rides last year, and I just wanted to make sure these guys got down here. So. Let you guys go ahead of me so I can film you. Were you? Sweet. No, this is Spring Canyon Bottom. Spring Canyon. This one isn't a race, guys. Make sure you enjoy the scenery, man. I'm hoping once we get down in this canyon there won't be a big wind, but we'll see. You guys want to take... I mean, I like being down here on a motorcycle way better than I like visiting the Grand Canyon. I mean, it's just the colors in these rocks, and they're just right here. Straight up. Oh yeah, a little bit of green, yeah. Yeah. It's hard to beat the green-red contrast. Here. I'm just enjoying my cliff walls. Actually, that's the green. Gate, that little gateway marked the difference in trails. I think we're technically on the Hey Joe now. Hey Joe. It's a nice change of pace for the day, huh? Ah, they're all fun. Whoa! Well, there's not too many trails that are like this where you can't get around them, though, you know?
Right.
And even this one, there's areas, there's spots. It's just really narrow right here.
Yeah,
that's three of them. Thank you. There's a river right here. You gotta be careful when you cross the hump, man. I just use my armor. My tricep. Thank you. You forget to ride. New tires look cool throwing mud. Thank you. Hey, you know what? 90% of the time that works for me.
It worked for me. I had never thought of it.
I didn't know what I was in for, though, so... The shapes, I mean, just how did wind, water, and time do that? I mean, this one here, is it gonna be an arch? Was it an arch? The one straight ahead here. The cardinal rule. I farted. It was a fart. I trusted it. At least I think. Man, that is so rad. Big butte. Oh, it looks like a butte. I tell you what, I miss Lori. She has a certain element. Yeah, her bubbly personality. Her swearing. with you. What do you call that? Peacock head?